20 minutes. I call it quick tap. Alright, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, LRBJB.
What's this on my leg?
My feet ashy. I ain't got no socks on. No. I just crew dress. I just got dressed real quick. I ain't able to put socks on and shoes on, but... yeah. It's your boy, LRBJB, coming with another video. You know, back on my YouTube stuff. Back on my YouTube grind, you know, putting out videos like that. Bada boom, bada bang, but, yeah, we finna... getting this video. My man's DDG dropped another song. You know, he just dropped a song like what? Was it a week ago? Run It Up. I think he dropped this song yesterday, I think. Yeah, like sometime yesterday. But I heard the song, but I didn't see the video. I'm not gonna lie. I heard the song, but I didn't see the video. You know, the song is called Accountant. DDG. DDG. Accountant song, you know. I rocks with the song and the songs go hard, you know. There's a certain part in the song that is just straight fire emoji. Foo, 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 foo. Fire. Song is fire. My phone on 10%, so we go ahead and get this video fast because I need to screen record it, but yeah. So that's enough talking. We finna get straight in this video, the song. DDG, Accountant. Yep. Mm-hmm. I already know how I feel about DDG and all that stuff, but I'm not finna do it again. So screen recording 3, 2, 1. Starting now. Finna hit the play button for y'all. Boom. Ronnie Lewis Productions.
My account told me I need to slow down my spending. Told him shut the fuck up, got a million.
Alright, I got, you know, this DDG, man, he makes some catchy songs, you know. I don't know what it is about him, but he makes some catchy songs, and I don't know, I just feel like I have to, like, rap it. I don't know why. I just feel like I have to rap it. So, sorry if I be rapping some of the stuff. I'm gonna try not to rap as some of the try to rap as much as I can, you know. I should do, like, a try not to rap video. That would be a nice video, because I listen to a lot of songs. Yeah, mm-hmm.
Spending a nigga, big bag, big racks. DDG did that. Run up, get clapped.
Boom.
Too rich, I'm strapped. My account told me I need to slow down my spending. Told him shut the fuck up, got a million that's spending. A nigga, big bag, big racks. DDG did that. Run up, get clapped. Too rich, I'm strapped. Big racks. Ain't no six pack. I make it right back. Come get your bitch back.
Ooh.
She's stealing my kickback. She ate me like Big Mac. For 20 minutes, I call it quick tap.
Oh my god, that
go so
I thought y'all the camera just the video just like went out and like sorry if it's like different positions and stuff, but hold on, we left off at this one part and I was gonna play it back.
Ruin my bag, no jet. She ate me like Big Mac. I hit for 20 minutes, I call it quick tap.
Oh my god, so hard, bro. That shit goes so hard, man. Like I don't know why, but that's the best part in the song to me, man. I gotta listen to it one more time. One more time.
She ate me like Big Mac. I have 20 minutes. I call it quick tap. Beamer and wagon for transport. Ruin my bag, no Jansport. First class at the airport. Middle of the ocean, my resort. She see my family won't leave me. She and her feelings, no Kiki. Got her man spinning like CD. I got her dripping like BG.
My account told me I need to slow down my spending.
Told him shut the fuck up.
Got a million in spending. And nigga, big bag, big racks.
DDG did that. Run up, get clapped. I'm strapped. My accountant told me I need to slow down my spending.
Okay.
Told him shut the fuck up. Got a million of spending. And nigga, big bag, big racks. DDG did that. Run up, get clapped.
Okay.
Too rich, I'm strapped. Yeah. This money to be making. Ain't no babies in the making. My final game is amazing. All this money I've been chasing. Got a million in my savings. It makes sense for you to hate it. Cause you flex on gram and fake it. Bitches levels, nigga, face it.
I got holes now. I'm in a roll now.
I'm too cold now. Tour sold out. I got holes now. I'm on road now. I'm too cold now. Tour sold out.
My account told me I need to slow down my spending. Told him
shut the fuck up, got a million that's spending. And nigga, big bag, big racks. DDG did that. Run up, get clapped. Too rich, I'm strapped. My account told me I need to slow down my spending. Told him, shut the fuck up, got a million that's spending. And nigga, big bag, big racks. DDG did that. Run up, get clapped. Too rich, I'm strapped.
This song is a banger, bro. This song is a banger to me, bro. I rocks with the song, bro. That song is a definite banger for me, bro. You know, I ain't had no song like that since, like, from DDG for, at least arguments. I want to say arguments. Well, I guess I like Young Rich and Black. That was kind of a catchy song too, but Run It Up was all right. I'm trying to wait for that Queen, for him to drop that Queen song, you know. But related to the song, though, song is a banger, you know. His account told him he need to slow down his spending, you know. I be watching his vlogs, you know, his spending stuff. He does spend a lot of money on clothes, but that's not none of my business. Not in my business at all, you know. He got a million in spending. He told him, shut the fuck up, he got a million in spending. But, yeah. The song is a definite banger for me. That's on my take. The song is a good song to me. And, that's just how I feel about it. The song is good to me. And, yeah, I like it. You know, I know the song already. The song came out a day ago, and I already know all the words. I don't know if that's good or bad, cause like some already like make songs and they're like they know what they're gonna say, but I don't know. I feel like I should be an artist, cause like I know what a lot of people are gonna say, but I don't know. That's just talking stuff and all that nonsense. But yeah, the song's a banger on my end. I love the song. You know, the song is hard, but yeah, that's the song. Accountant DDG accountant. Song is a banger. Comment below if you rocks with the song or not, you know, because I like the song a lot. And hit the like button, spread the channel, honey. We almost hit 100 subs, you know. That's all my part for taking days off, but keep hitting that subscribe button, y'all. We almost hit 100 subs. Almost there. Nation was to it. Yeah, you dig. Bada boom. Everybody, peace out.